Oh, the new tie-dye rubber mallet from Ollie's.